man-made mountain that erupts on cue. Strange and exotic lands. Ancient civilizations brought back to life. You're looking at the most ambitious new theme park in the world. DisneySea, Tokyo. The best-kept secret in the Far East until now. In a world exclusive, Travel Channel's cameras are the first to be given full access to Disney's only water-based theme park. It's a front row ticket on a multi-billion dollar adventure. It's a journey across continents and across time. We'll travel across seas and beneath them too. It all takes place in one mega theme park. There are performers everywhere.
We invigorate and enliven the architecture itself around the park by having atmosphere performers that are very indigenous to each of the areas around the park. So we populate it with performers.
Very few of these overseas performers speak any Japanese. But there's a secret to keeping this crowd happy.
Physical humor works almost internationally. You can't be dialogue dependent on your humor. It almost has to be slapstick. You keep it physical and everybody loves it.
This is Mermaid Lagoon. The main event is the Under the Sea live musical. Disney had never attempted something like this before. The secret is, no one else had either.
It's a one-of-a-kind experience, never been done before. We actually had to invent the flying system that makes the audience appear that they're watching the show from under the sea.
Manhattan has long been regarded as the theater capital of the United States, if not the world. There are about 35 theaters on Broadway, but this is not one of them. DisneySea Tokyo has its own Broadway-style theater that's even bigger and better than the real thing.
Well, it's much better than a Broadway theater. You have to realize a lot of the old classic Broadway theaters were built in the 20s and 30s, and they're great classic old houses. But this is fashioned after a classic Broadway theater, but with all the new technology built in.
DisneySea's Broadway Music Theater seats 1,500, and the show is a song and dance tribute to the 20th century's most popular Broadway hits.
Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is I never left you. All through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise. Don't keep your distance.
Don't
While many in this audience will never have the opportunity of seeing a real live Broadway show on Broadway, this is quite authentic.
We accomplished what we set out to, and that's to transport this audience to a different place.
Just outside, it's standing room only. And the occasion is an extravagant twist on Disneyland's traditional parade of characters. It's a parade of characters on water. Paradiso Water Carnival is staged with all the pomp and ceremony of an annual regatta. Only this happens every day. You may recognize the characters, but don't try to follow the plot. This is pure spectacle. Into the night, and Mickey's whipped up a quick costume change. Now he's the Sorcerer's Apprentice for the DisneySea Symphony, a tribute to Walt's 1940 classic, Fantasia. At DisneySea Tokyo, it's just a continuation of Japan's fascination with all things Disney.